Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to remove excess pixels from the tops and sides of your artwork. And I'm also going to show you how to do a bunch of files at once. All right, let's get started. All right, I've got my artwork here on the screen in Photoshop, and I've got some extra space, as you can see, on the sides and a little bit on the top and bottom. And I want to let you know, if you don't have a transparent background like this, you need to have that for this to work correctly. So if you have white out here, you can just hit your magic wand tool and try to select it and then delete it. Okay, so anyway, let's go up here to Image, Trim, and then we'll get this dialog box, and it just says based on transparent pixels, that's the one we want, and we'll want to trim away the top, bottom, left, and right, and we'll say okay. And there it is. It is so easy to do this. But now I'm also going to show you how to do a ton of files all at once. And Photoshop makes it so easy to do that, so it's pretty awesome. Okay, so we'll come up here to Window, Actions. And I'm going to click on my Actions folder. You can just use default if you want, or make a new one. And then I'll add a new action with this little button right over here. I'll call it Delete Extra Space, and then I'll record. Okay, and then we'll go through that same process. Image, Trim, and then Transparent Pixels, trim away all of those, and say okay. Okay, and that is all that we need to do for the action. So I'm gonna stop the action now. Now I'll come up here to File, and we'll Automate and go to Batch. So now I'm going to choose a folder that will contain a bunch of my files that I want this to happen on. So my action is delete extra space. That's the one I just made. So if yours isn't here, it probably will be. But if it isn't, you can just choose which one you want. And then you'll have to tell it a source for your folder. So I'll come out here to choose. And I've already made a couple of folders. Here is the first one, and it's got all of my art in it that I want it to trim. So I'm going to choose that folder. We'll say choose. Then we'll have a destination folder. So I'm going to choose a different folder for that. And that one is trimmed art. So I'll just choose that. Right now it's empty, but hopefully after this is over, it will have all those same files trimmed down. So we'll say choose, and then we'll say okay. And then it will go through this whole process of removing all those extra spaces around the edges of your artwork, and it'll save them in that folder. Okay, so let's go out there and see if it worked. Okay, here's the first folder that it chose the files from, and now here's the trimmed art. So these have no pixels on the edges. So that's it. You can do a ton of files all at once, and Photoshop will do all the hard work for you. If you like this video and you want to see more like it, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out, which is every Thursday. All right, I'll see you next week in another graphic design video. Thank you.